Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. Introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio. She is the women's world champion, Alexa Bliss.
Don't even think about going anywhere. All right, it's time to kick this quick pin attempt here.
She's not done yet. Just power out.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. Did you hear that? About Becky Lynch. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
Both these women know the United States Championship is on the line. If they want to wear the crown, they better get to work.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
Gets the shoulder up.
That would have been a shocker.
Nice move. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael. This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Bad place to be for the challenger. The match is starting to take its toll on the number one contender.
She's no pushover, though, guys. If she's going down, she's going to go down swinging.
Whoa! That can't be enough, can it?
And the shoulder's over time.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
The challenger in some big trouble here. The number one contender might just be reaching the end of the road here.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
She does it again.
Not this time.
I've never...
Shoulders down. This could be it. Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
Wow, I am impressed.
Yeah, she's getting after it. Showing great energy. Fighting to get back to her feet here. She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it. Becky Lynch with the offense.
Becky Lynch on the attack.
Oh.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
Her back is in some real pain now. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael. Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
It should be noted, though, guys, that her opponent is still in far worse shape than she is right now.
She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. She doesn't want to get counted out here.
Well, she better get back in that ring then.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
The champion retains. The champion retains.